I didn't know what would face us, because in other cities there had been violence. It was a movement whose time had come, and you sensed it. You knew it. It was the first time I'd ever had a chance to say, I don't like this system, this system needs to go, and just to protest. Dr. King was supportive of our movement, and we knew this. And at one of the marches at Rich's department store, he participated. He joined that march. And of course, he got arrested